Which state had the highest number of slaves in 1860? So let's go back to that chart. The highest number of slaves, so the slave population, we're looking for the largest number. I see 490,000. It looks like that's the biggest one, 490,000, and it is the state of Virginia. Again, tobacco, right?